What is surrender? Our whole life goes crying, my will be done, my will be done. And he says, thy will be done. What a beautiful surrender. And what a sacrifice for others. It's not that easy when you are being crucified. This is the complaint we have from our people whom we work, from our family members, that they are not nice to me. I am so nice to them, they are not wonderful to me. We always have this in our heart. I don't know why I have to die for these people who are not even thankful. And look at him. Even he was being crucified. And what he said? Oh Father, forgive them. They know not what they do. Forgive them. Forgive them, Father. What a great message. And that's why, since that day, Jesus became Jesus. And the whole world is there. Think of Hanukkah. That oil was saved for 8 days. It's a celebration of miracles. And that saved lives and peoples. When we do that, you can see also miracles in your own life also. Remember the miracles that day. How many miracles during the day, during the whole year, I have gone through. If you will count, you will see every day is full of miracles. But we don't realize most of the time. Our life is so fast. We are running so fast. Shopping. We can't even think. When we came back from Switzerland, next day we were in London. So what happened? We went to have somebody house, we went, and they offered everything. You know, when you go big houses, what they do? Sometimes they forget the importance of small things. They offered everything, so many types of drinks, teas, but I want to drink water only. And they didn't ask water, but they asked everything else. Whatever they asked, I said, no, thank you. And we sat 2 hours there. I thought I should not ask water from my side. We are not trained in such a way. Being a saint, being in the jungle, being in the forest, that was the training we were giving. Whatever comes, accept, but don't ask anything. So I didn't ask the water, but you feel thirsty. That's reality. And after 2 hours, we went to next place. And next place, the moment we came out of the car, this man, big company, big factory, and he's, without asking anything, he started showing us, this is a big machine, this is 24 hours runs. He kept on and on and on. It took another 1 hour, the tour. And I was feeling thirsty. But problem is, we cannot say that I also feel thirsty. There's another problem. So she said, and when we were going, there was a big, after 3-4 days, there was a big party they were going to give to people. And when we were passing through those areas, there's crates and crates of this pallets. Yeah, crates and pallets of this big juices, and I don't know what kind of, so many kind of juices they want to offer to people. She said, my God, why they are not asking us anything? We should have one bottle. I said, no, don't touch it. are only can accept when it is asked. We cannot touch it. So after 1 hour of their tour, of their company, my mind was just there when they are offering water, but they didn't. We came to the car. The moment we came to the car, and she asked me, we have this small bottle with us of Mansarovar, holy water of Mansarovar. Can I drink? I said, no. That is, we have committed, we have to share with others. Even the one small sip, everybody can take from this water, drop, they can take from this water, but we have to share with others. It's a very small, because anyway, it's very difficult to bring from India to America. Water, they will ask you hundreds of questions. It's a holy water, anyway, we brought the holy water. And she can I drink? I said, no. We have to share with others. And you won't believe it, the moment we come out of the blue, somebody comes with a pallet of 24 bottles of water. And we don't know. These rich people, we know them, we went there, they invited us. And we were thirsty there. And this man comes, sent by God, out of the blue, and said, please, water. Can you imagine in England, on the road, and you are just coming out of your car, he said, please, water. And no introduction. And the 24 bottles, I told her, maybe 24 times he told me I am thirsty. And as many times you said, God has sent you one bottle. You should have asked something different. Just imagine. And he said, I said, okay, give us one bottle. He said, no, you have to take, please, make me happy. Accept this 24, this whole pallet. And this is Hanukkah. This is a miracle of God. That if you live for Him, if you have faith in Him, and if you turn your holidays into holidays, serving others, sharing with others, giving to others, believe me, you can see the miracle every minute in your life. You can have this touch. May God touch you and bless you with those miracles which we go through every day, and we feel in ecstasy, in love, in harmony, in peace every moment. And same should happen to you. Thank you. God bless you.
To watch more, log on to www.erosentertainment.com.